Okay, hello and welcome to Necromunda Hired Gun on Thursday. So hopefully everyone's okay and doing well. Gonna get turned to Martyr's End. So, hang on, cables are a little tangled at the minute. There we go. Okay. Okay. Funeral pool. Okay. Okay, that is what I've got. Looks like a move someone will be pulling off. But yeah, everyone's good. Good doggo. About to go off on more missions. Right. Try this one, that'd be interesting. Armor. That's an HP. When you lose HP, my armor goes up. Better. Trying to summon Doggo as often as I can. I've been doing those upgrades to get him in action more. Just spawn. Okay. Really? Can't hit anything over there? Ow! Okay, that's it. Not button do I press for me. Okay, how's it? Need to work out how to get up higher. Do I get up higher? Ow! Freaking M-Bot. Oh, damn it, wrong button. Game! Oh, wow, that's now twice we've had a crash. Why? Damn it. Do a mission. Well, in the last few minutes, potentially. Yep. Where's in the vents? How do I do that one? I couldn't see where to go. Oh. I see you coming from the other side. How do I get up top? Oh. I can't move sometimes. Shot me. Ow. Damn, you knocked me off. Come on. I'm trying to go up a ladder here. No, not allowed over. Yeah, game. Ow. How do I go there, game? Because you're not giving any, like, help. All you're doing is trapping me, game. I'm streaking. Come on, doggo. I can't, no, I need to live again. I'm bot. Weapon? Plus two bolter, potentially. So that would be nice to use. There we go. Mission complete. Bring up plus two. No, that's because of the attachments I've got. Okay, proceed. There you go. Now then, let's have a look at that gun. Oops, I didn't mean to tap that. Check how much that next upgrading run for the dog is going to be. I could use some additional personal upgrades as well, really, but let's see. So you're 76.
Show me what you can do for me.
You're 71. Damage and range up. Range damage on penetration, yep. Yeah. Accuracy and stability. Test team magazine. That one's slightly... Okay, persistability, I know where that one will be. That'll be so rude.
Show me what you got.
Doggo. Increase his HP. Need 100. Oh, there's a lot of credits to do that. Look out, lad. Look out. TN22.
I'm here for my master.
Speed. Oh, health, what do I do? Protection range. That's the HP up here. HP, suppressors, injured bonus, speed bonus.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Okay. Need to do another mission before I can buy that one again. £8,000 that one pays. That's so tempting. I'm not really. Defend against invasion. Trying to think how that one would be played. That's happened. Try that one. Good. Just remember to use Doggo a lot more, that's it. Hello, I did not see you last time you were here. Okay. 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 Okay, so that was weird. Yeah, I should get that movement up, I think. Wow, Doggo went fast. Come on. Yeah. Oh, fudge. I did not mean to fall like that. Come on. Where are the other three? Yeah, not back here, because it's where I started. Let's go, it's found it can hold. Hold the button you'd use to slide for crawling. Or to extend the duration of your jump. Ah, flip around. Yeah, I'm not getting around that way. Oh boy, I don't know where I'm going. Three out of six are done. Whoa. Where is it? Damn it, just make this. What? Hey, I just healed. Explode when you die. Probably shouldn't have bought the plasma weapon. I saw you. I lost you. Yeah. Wherever that was. I lost her. Oh well. There you are. Let's go. Hey, Scorcher, thank you for the raid. Oh, hello. Don't you attack me, dog. Hi, Abby Jam, dog. I went the most stupid way around getting back down here, didn't I? Hey, Necromunda hired gun. Trying to... Whoa! Yep. Ooh, that could have ended badly. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, thank you for the follow, Abby. Who keeps closing this door? Nine grenades. Yeah, I mean, this is basically... I think the best way to describe this is like Doom 2016, Doom Eternal, with like, yeah, obviously, but in the Warhammer universe, or the Warhammer 40k universe. And yeah, gone. Yeah, basically. I mean, it's set during with the they use the side game that exists known as Necromunda, which is like gang warfare in the undersides of a city. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to upgrade my weapons. Yeah, there's some new quick things. But yeah, Okay, I got some, got a bit of money. Ow. Yeah. Trying to just make a bit of money before going out on the next mission, main mission of the game. So you get like a set, you know, there is like a actual, like here, so here, this is the actual campaign. Ooh, I did really bad on that one. And then like you get like these bounties that get harder and harder. I'm just only doing the, you say B class ones. Yeah, get full, yeah, like good weapon customization as well with like equipment. Right. Only a 6% chance. But these new ones. 5%, but it's a higher reward, so yes. No, it's the exact same. Okay. That's, yeah. Yeah, plus two. Lucky charm plus one. Oh, well, oh, my main gun had a higher thing on it. Okay. Oh, actually, damage, or do I want them? Kind of want a higher mag capacity with that thing. Lower damage isn't that much of a problem. Yeah. Concentrator, no. Yeah, that's fine. Lucky charm plus one, so let's get that plus two. There we go. Yeah, so yeah, I'm just, like I say, getting a bit of money so I can be prepped up for the main mission.
Show me what you got.
That means I can heal myself for a longer time now. You got a lot of credits to get that final upgrade. Bit more speed will help. Helpful. Reservoir. Boost my refractor field. Go. No, I didn't want to look at my bionics. Then we have a... we got to get our awesome little doggo friend. The health... armor...
I need you to look at my bionics.
Enjoy your...
I'm here for my mastiff.
Sound penetration. There we go. So there's a good book. Oh, here's a good doggo. Yeah, there's a good doggo.
Sure. Come back if you feel anything unusual.
Occasionally you'll throw like food to them. So anyway, let's go do the next actual mission. So yeah, like you do the side things, like say, earn some extra money for your personal upgrades, and then head out. Dude, can I actually get your sword? Obviously, any other questions are fine to be put out if needed. Okay. Keep an eye out around here. Treasure. Oh. This looks like somewhere the corpse guild has been.
Can't be any worse than the trouble.
Not a good sign. The remains of a sentinel's legs. Sock parts of the sentinels are there. No way, that's... well, that's a complete sentinel. The powerlifter pattern. So, two complete ones and a broken one. Seems like the little... haha, that's good. They actually designed where the torso, well, the top module sits on the legs with the little domed nub, like if you actually were building a kit. That's pretty fun, actually. Go get him. Get him, doggo. Yee! Good doggo. Who's a good doggo? Well, so much for staying out of sight. Okay, so... let's go. Now looking back in the pipe. Always just keeping an eye out for treasure chests, because you can get some good stuff out of those. Jeez, that's not a nice quake. Some supplies. Okay. We're trying to work out, like, which way is the intended path of progression? And which is the, Okay, I didn't need you then. Sorry, doggo. Thought I was gonna need you for the... Aha! Yeah, you don't get to save your buddies. Okay, that looks like that's the intended path of progression. Ah, doggo found someone else to fight. Let's see, up there! Yeah! This is why I like to look for secrets. I wanted to pick up the, I wanted to equip that. Oh well. Whee! So yeah, like, it's a mix of sort of faster combat with obviously exploration and whatnot. Whoa! You! Don't you jump like that? Okay, that was a little bit of a... Oh, Radfeld weapons. Yeesh. Thought you had plasma. Yeah, the bolter isn't... I mean, granted, I could configure this to a stalker pattern bolter, but... Nah. Fudge. That's not what I wanted to see. Even though I know that, even though we've battled a couple or a fair few of those already. King Ambox. Oh. I need to get out of here, gang. How do I get out of this game? Whew. I actually was concerned that I was going to have to use up one of my revives on that one. That was definitely okay. The Ambot's on its way. Plasma pistol. Yeah. Despite having that arm on top, this looks like the track bed you'd see on a Cataphron Servitor. Deppus Mechanicus really, despite their flaws, Deppus Mechanicus are pretty practical when it comes to like component design. Oh, there was a way down here the entire time. Oh well. Yeah, my runs are never fast. It's more... Whoa, what the heck? Where did you go? You didn't even know where you landed. You look like you belong in Mortal Kombat. Okay. I need to find one more battery. The heck? Oh, these are okay. Trying to work out what they were building down here for a second. But no, these are the maintenance area for the Ambots. It's weird seeing them standing up completely straight and taken apart. And again, they didn't just have the little ball bit that you get. This had, yeah, no, that's just flat. No divot in like you would have when you build the model. Ah, just an intriguing little design. Okay. Checkpoint. Ammo. Wait, that one's been converted to have a las cannon on it. Yeah, there's a las cannon. That's what I'm checking. That's a multi-laser. No, that one's definitely a las cannon. Oh, jeez, we're right where the. In the heart of gang war zone now. Well, that Sentinel didn't do so well, did it? Okay. Oh boy. Huh. Grab that. Oh no, 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 no. Gene Stealer Colts. Actually just saw one of them. Oh, got a plus two version of my pistol. You right. Dead Ogryn. So yeah, welcome to what hides in the bottom of places like this. Gene Stealer. No, I won't be surprised if before the end we run into Chaos Cults as well. One more. This is going to be fun. So I'm going to flamethrower. Oh yeah, this is a fight arena. Look at those. They are preparing me. That's a stings. That's an assault cannon. So it is still alive, just. No. Servitors, yeah, just basically functioning. Oh, there's a checkpoint marker. Right. So what was probably happening here was, this wasn't the gangs fighting down here. This was the gang defending against Gene Stealer Cult. Potentially. Oh, that gate is... That's the Gene Stealer Cult logo on the gate. walking right into their home. Wait for that to dissipate. Okay, doggo. Psychers. Wait. Is that actually the remains of a Tyranid creature? Yeah, there's a better look at the Genesia. Well, another version of their logo. Doggo ran off. Now. You. This place gives me Xenomorph Hive feeling. So there's their logo. Connor, that isn't. That's still a modified. Yeah! That. What Tyranid creature is this? To be down here? No, Hierophant probably too small to be a Hierophant? Damn. Maybe. Jeez. Like, sorry, one moment. I need to. Let me just grab the thing, because I need to take a picture of this and send it to someone. I can't do it on my console. Amazing what you find in the Underhive. Sorry, I really need to just. Sorry, I really have to send that to someone. Oh boy. Picture that to someone who likes Tyranids. Ah, I did not mean to bring out Doggo, but oh well. Man, these pests are everywhere. Okay. Oh boy, yep. Need cultists. Uh-oh. What? Oh no. No. actual gene stealers. That's not what I want. Yeah, eat Bolter. Damn. I knew, like I said, they were referenced, but oh boy. Actually fighting. Yeah. Huh. I'm surprised. Felt like around behind that would be where they'd hide a treasure chest. Damn. Whoa! Two of you! Fudge, where's the other one? Jeez. Okay. Sorry, I really need to... Oh, despawn. Oh. There was one below, wasn't there? Damn it, I missed one. Cool. Yeah. Come on. Thank you, Doggo. Alter into you. Yeah. Right, see, I can get the picture now. Oh boy. Not what I wanted to be dealing with. Okay. This is very ominous. Jeez. Tell you one thing, when Dark Tide comes out next year, they put their scenery is as good as this. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a ooh, what have we got here? Wrath. No time. Oh, this might be. Ooh, I think this might be a radium weapon. A rad weapon? Find out. Keep that on hand. Okay. I'm interested to see what type of gun this is. Yeah. Oh! I can't move. Okay, I don't want you. Hey, Bolter. And Gene Stealers. Leave me doggo alone. Yeah, not certain what I make of that weapon. Mm. Oh well. Anyway, so need to find more batteries. Oh, of course, I've got to go deeper into there. Their home. Fudge. Come on, doggo. Let's do this. If I can move, that is. Take Bolter Fire. Up your stupid witch fire power things. One battery. I can carry more. Okay, that's all done. Need one more. Ammo. Grab all the ammunition. Oh boy. Whoa! Oh heck. Yeah. Okay, I don't want to be up here. Oh, this is like xenomorphs rushing me now. Now. Oh, you really do go flying with these guys. How many of you have I got to fight? Fudge. Like grenade button. I can't freaking do a thing! kidding me? Gun. Go. Geez, that was a pretty hectic end. Oof. Oh man, might just do another bouncy operation, I think. Gene Steed of Colts. Yeah,
well, well.
Just spit it out and say gene stealers.
What secrets did you find?
Don't know.
Gene stealers.
There's something down there.
What do you mean?
I found something in there. The wreck of a ship and a lot of dead oil rocks. There's some kind of pit underneath it. I ended up down there and I got attacked by something I'd never seen before.
Oh well, so the stories were true. But things that lurk in the dark don't usually come out to put bounties on the Dorgan's heads. I guess the Orlocks got greedy, but it doesn't sound like what you're looking for is down there.
No, it's not. Those Orlocks were scavenging the Arcanes for the Silver Talent. But anyone doing that now and then isn't going to be a problem for us next time.
Well,
indeed, I think the trail leads upwards from here. I'm going to head out of town for a few days. A couple of those trails to follow.
Those you went to go to slide.
From Dan.
Show me what you got.
Okay. Nothing new. Okay, yes. So, how are we doing on money? 69 grand.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Yeah, I just need a lot. 103 plus. First need 150k. Not as much to get Doggo. Yeah. Get Doggo upgraded would be a good thing in the end, because another 4 seconds on duration. Another 8 seconds off that, that's good. Yeah, and then... Alright, yeah, let's just do a thing.
Something I need to forget.
Ouch.
Well, I want to push those memories out with something useful. What have you got? Nah, I got nothing. I heard Cal saying he thinks there's some smuggling going on. Up high.
Nope, we're gonna be.
All of that? That's over my head. You get it? Yeah. Great. Give me another wild snake. What do you know about the scrapjacks? Scrapjacks? They're an ore lock. Control most of the heavy transport around here. You know, if there's some smuggling going on, they probably know.
Okay, sorry. Loose credits lying around, I'll take them. Go back to our dome runner friend.
What do you know about the scrapjacks?
I know they're all wrong.
I hear they might have some smuggling going on.
Yeah, everyone's enjoying my fumbling around and geeking on certain moments. And panicking at certain other bits because I really didn't want to deal with the GC occults. Especially what we had at that end bit. Get up now. Got munitions. Yep, I guess taking my inbox would be the best thing to do right now. Go. is it? Dude, I was trying to reload my guns. That wasn't nice of you. There we go. Hi, Susie. How you doing? Yeah. Didn't really get anything. No, didn't find the little treasure chest in there. Aww. Spent the time to quickly go and check around. Too busy trying to kill the ambots. I wish there was like a. Option to. Oh yeah. 79,000. Still need a lot more credits. Defend.
Those you landed in the slot.
Do that one. Earn some credits, like I said, so we can get Doggo to be deployed as much as possible, and then we can work on augmenting ourselves. Right. Ah! Fell in the freaking fire. Oh, hello. Okay, there's the way on, oops. Okay, let's go. No, not there yet. This room. Hey, Savar. How you doing? So is it not grinning there? Go. Doggo! Help me! Okay. That maybe it wasn't. That deadly? Yeah. Jump up. Sit. Plant the thing. Yeah, I'm alright mostly. Do that. Come on. Do I reach them? Oh, right. Doggo's timed out. Oh, hello. Thank you for dying, buddy. Yeah, you missed us running into gene stealers. Like. There we go. Yep. Found, we were delving deep down below Hive Primus and found an abandoned ruined ship full of Gene Stealer cult members and actual, well, I'm assuming like, probably not pure strain Gene Stealers, but, you know, like pretty close to pure strain Gene Stealers. Oh, and there's the corpse of a dead large tyrannid monster inside the ship. I mean, look, it was already established in the like the rebooted tabletop game that the Gene Stealer cult exists on Necromunda. But yeah, legit Gene Stealer infestation. So, right, what do I want to do? Yeah. But I mean, to still encounter full-blown arsenal of Gene Stealers is pretty nasty. I mean, geez, the end of the mission was just a horde run of them. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna focus on getting to the objective, I think. Where? It's not really a cutscene, it's more, you know, what happened to walk in. Find you, buddy. Hey. I'm stuck on a fan. I don't like using them. Doggo. Come on. Oh wow, I completed it. I'll lose a bit of money from that one because I had to use all my meds. Oh boy. That was nasty. Oh, sorry, I completely misread what you were saying, playing Destiny 2, okay. I completely misread what you were saying, Savara. I apologise. 115k. Ooh. Close to being able to get those upgrades I wanted for Doggo.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
So we need just over 18k and 22k so we can see a quicker cooldown and be deployed for longer, which is what we want. Sweet. Who's a good doggo? Wrong button. There's a good doggo. Yeah, you good dog, aren't you? I want to feed you. Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, that's us done for today. But I think. Oh, those are the A-rank missions, yeah, and different. Yeah, as they get harder, definitely sort these more. Ones that pay better, I don't think I'm geared ready for. Yeah, I'd want better equipment for. But, yeah. Particularly on my own cybernetics, ones that'll link. Just quickly go over, like, what I want to prioritize for upgrades. So, I need to finish this one off. And that, so my health regen thing is much more efficient. That would be helpful to boost as well, eventually. Not worried about that one. Not. Yeah, I don't understand that one, so not about that. But yeah, definitely want to get those done first. That's just more health, which should be. Yeah. Yeah, I'll start upgrading the refractor field just for better defense. Got some spare credits on it, but yeah, get that one. Just get more health, be good. I mean, having more. Increase the stun on enemies would be nice. That one's just nice as well. Yeah, not really too worried about that. This one. Yeah, oh, these are all the special abilities. Not too. Bothered by those. Yeah, legs, just so I can move around quicker. I'm not. What about those ones? These would be nice. This one would be good to upgrade so I can get better things. That'll be a nice one to get. Get an aimbot upgrade. Okay, that one's funny. Not worried about having it, but it's just funny. That one's not bad actually, but the refractor field, so yeah. I think it actually boosts my defense, but just things that will boost my health, yes. Anyway, like I say, that is it for today, so yeah, we'll continue on tomorrow. Maybe I'll take on a couple of other side bounties first before we do the next main mission, just so we can have our Mastiff active as much as possible. But yeah, as always though, follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and catch you all next time. Good night.